Sana. I am here to teach you integers of class 7. Okay, in the previous class we have completed 1.1. Now I am going to explain operation of integers. Here in this you are going to learn addition of, in this class you are going to learn addition of integers, subtraction of integers, multiplication of integers and division of integers, right? Now in the previous class you have learned when you add two positive numbers, suppose 2 plus 3, what is the answer you used to get? 2 plus 3, 2 positive, positive added to positive means you get the normal. 2 plus 3 is how much? 5, right? When you add two negative numbers like minus 2, minus 3, what is the answer children? Minus 2, minus 3. When two numbers are in minus, we should add and keep minus symbol. Like minus 2, minus 3 gives you minus 5. And coming to 1 is negative and 1 is positive, what you will do children? 1 is negative and 1 is positive. You have to do subtraction and keep the symbol which is having greater number having. Now 3 minus 3 is how much? 1. And which is bigger here? 3. 3 is having what symbol here? Plus. So answer is plus 1. Coming to plus 2 minus 3. Here 1 is plus, 1 is minus. So you have to do subtraction. 3 minus 3 is how much? 1. But which is greater here? 3. 3 is having what symbol? Minus. So you should keep minus 1 there. Is that clear children? And coming to next one, suppose same thing, 5 plus 3, how much? 8. 5 plus 2, 7. 5 plus 1, 6. Here what I am doing children, I am decreasing this number what I am adding to 5. I am decreasing the number here, 3, 2, 1. Then what is the answer you are getting? In answer also it is decreasing. Is that clear? Coming to 5 plus 0. How much is that? 5. And coming to 5 plus of minus 1. I am decreasing 1 from 0. How much is the answer? What is this brackets indicate children? It indicates multiplication. And you learn plus into plus gives you plus. Minus into minus gives you plus. Minus into plus gives you minus. Plus into minus gives you minus. Here bracket indicates what? Multiplication, right? First you have to remove these brackets by doing multiplication with the symbols. Here 5 plus into minus. Plus into minus is how much? Minus. 5 minus 1. How much is that? 4. And 5 plus of minus 2. Here I am decreasing one value again. So how much? 5 plus into minus is how much children? Minus 2. Here how much you will get? 3. What did you observe here? When your number adding is decreasing, whatever number you added is decreasing, the value also decreases by 1. Isn't it? 7, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3. So is that clear children everyone? Bracket indicates means multiplication. And we will see this addition of integers on the number line. Coming to addition of integers on the number line. Now we will see on the number line. 5 plus 2. Here I am adding a positive integer to 5. I am adding a positive integer to 5. What is the answer children? 5 plus 2 is 7. We will see on the number line it moves on right side or left side. Okay. How you represent 5 on the number line? First number from 0 to 5. This indicates 5. From 0 to 5 it indicates 5. And plus 2 means on which side you are going? You are going to move on right side. First here 1, 2. So it will become 7. So this is 5 plus 2. So whenever you are adding a positive integer, you move right on the number line. You move right on the number line. Coming to, we'll see for this. I am adding here one negative integer to 5. We'll see where the number line moves. Okay. 5 plus into minus is how much? Minus 3. Right. 5 minus 3 is how much? 2. Now we'll see. First 5. 0 to 5. This is 5. And coming to minus 3. Minus means we move to left side. Isn't it? Subtraction means on the number line you move to left side. For addition you move to right side. So minus 3 means from 5 you should move to 3 places to the left. 1, 2, 3. So what is the answer, children? 5 minus 3, this is 2. So what did you observe, children? When you are adding a positive integer, you move on the right side on the left, number line. When you are adding the negative integers, you move to the left side on the number line. Coming to 1.2, children, I am discussing 1.2 sums. In that first bit, represent on the number line. Okay, 5 plus of minus 7. Here they are adding for 5 one negative integer. So what is the answer? 0 to 5. This is 5. And here they are adding negative. Negative means when you are subtracting here 5 plus into minus is how much? Minus 7. So here you are subtracting 7. You should move on which side on the number line? Left side. How many? 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the answer, children. 2 is the answer. Minus 2 is the answer. Coming to this second bit, compute the following. Here you know 7 plus 4 is how much? Simple addition. 2 positive integers. Normal addition. 7 plus 4 is how much? 11. Coming to here, plus of, just now I discussed, bracket means nothing but multiplication. So here first you should remove bracket by multiplying with the previous symbol. 8 plus into minus is how much? Minus 3. 8 minus 3 is how much? 5. Coming to here, 11 plus 3, that you know it is 14. Coming to here, 14 plus into minus is how much? Minus 6. When you do 14 minus 6, how much you will get? 8. Coming to here, 9 plus into minus is how much? Minus 7. So 9 minus 7 is 2. Coming to your next question, 14 plus of minus 10. 14 plus into minus minus 10. 14 minus 10 is how much? 4. 13 plus into minus minus 15. What is the answer, children, here? And 13 minus 15. Here 1 is positive, 1 is negative. So you have to subtract first, and for the answer you should keep the bigger number symbol. So 15 minus 13 is how much? 2. And which is bigger here? Normally 15 is the bigger number, so it is having minus symbol, so you get minus 2 as the answer. Coming to here, 4 plus into minus minus 4. 4 minus 4 is how much? 0. Next one, 10 plus into minus minus 2. 10 minus 2 is how much? 8. Here next, 100 plus into minus minus 80. 100 minus 80 is how much? 20. Next one, 225 plus into minus minus 145. You will get 225 minus 145, you will get 80. So by this we completed 1.2.